Hey guys, I'm Ben with SCP. Today we're working on a 96 Volvo 850. We're going to do the 302 upgrade, common 12-inch brake kit that we put on these cars, enhances stopping power. It's fairly easy. We use a lot of OEM parts. Let's get started. First thing, I'm going to use I use Kroil. You can use a PB blaster. You want to spray back some of these bolts here to help them free up, as they might be a bit seized. Next, we use a 15 millimeter wrench to break free the carrier bolts. If you have a ratcheting wrench, it's real easy to remove these. I like to break these loose before I remove the slider pins. Next, what you'll do is you'll pop these caps off here, the dust caps. There are two of them, one on top, one on bottom. And we use a 7 millimeter Allen. Next, we need to remove this retaining clip. Use a screwdriver or a small pry bar. Get in there and just walk it out. After everything is freed up, you should be able to pry this right out. Pull the carrier off the rotor. These brakes are original, so they're a little sticky. These pads probably got half life left. I'd say it's time to go. Everything looks good. The boot's not torn. No major rust. I pull the pins out, the sliders. They're a little rusty. What we'll do is polish those up. Hang the caliper right there. I like using a drill. Makes it real easy. Pop those in. Take some emery cloth. I have a Scotch-Brite pad, and you just run the drill and polish those up. Cleans them up nicely. Gets rid of any minor surface rust that'll hang it up. We'll grease those in just a minute. Gonna finish undoing your carrier bolts. The 15 millimeter wrench again. Again, a ratchet wrench. Makes life easy here. You'll notice that my rotor is hanging free. Usually you'll have a 10 millimeter pin here to locate the rotor and as well as locate the wheel. My specific wheels don't allow me to use that. That's why I don't have that pin. But you guys should all use that if your car needs it. These rotors, they're pretty shot. There's a good size lip on there. All right guys, so what we have here, we have the ATE Premium 1 slotted rotor, the Volvo OEM caliper bracket, as well as Akebono Euro pads. We'll be using another really good high quality ATE caliper grease. So get all these open. Pretty nice rotor, really good finish, just high quality stuff. ATE is an OEM brand, I really like to use them. What I'll do, some say you don't need to, but as a general precaution, I always like to wipe the rotors down with a little brake clean, remove any fingerprints or light oil deposits that may be on there. These rotors, pop them right on. Take your Volvo OEM 302 caliper spacer bracket. Install that right on the rear using your 15 millimeter bolts. Make sure you torque them down properly. You don't want these coming off. Next, we'll take our ATE caliper grease. What we'll do is we'll grease up all the contact points where it hits the caliper bracket. Make sure you don't get any grease on the pad surface. I always like to grease these to help them come out at a later date. Next, what I'll do, you need to compress the piston in. Also, what I've done is crack the reservoir loose in the engine bay. Throw a towel under there in case there's any excess fluid that comes out of the reservoir. Make sure you want to go nice and slow with that. Ready to slide these right on. Now you grab your slider pins and your high temp caliper grease, or your pad grease. Make sure you lube those guys up nicely. And slide those back in. Next, grab your 7mm Allen key again and tighten those guys up. After you've tightened these up, make sure you replace those two dust caps. Don't want those sliders seizing up on you when they get a lot of dirt in there. Next, this is also supplied with the kit, new retaining pins. I'm gonna pop these back in just the way you took them out. You slide in, make sure it goes under the carrier. And that's that. There's your 302 rotor kit on the front. Pretty easy. All the parts are supplied with the kit. It's great. You get the ATE Premium 1 rotor, the Volvo OEM bracket, as well as the Akebono Euro pads. Low dust, low squealing. They're a great pad. If you have any questions, call FCP. Thanks for watching.